Okay, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to another episode of Dead Space. The last episode, I had to go fix something array, you know, antenna array or whatever. Now, you know, of course, in just true fashion of this game, as soon as I did that, something went wrong with that. So now I got to go and deploy the antenna. So once I deploy the antenna, something's going to go wrong. That's how this game works. That's a beam. Of course. You know what? What do we have here? Ooh. That's good. Oh, I gotta go. Let's see. I need something that's gonna shoot long distance. I don't have a whole lot of stuff gonna shoot long distance. I just hope I can get across this thing. I don't got nothing that shoots long distance. Okay. I didn't need to. Alright, we gotta step on you too. That seems kind of weird, but I just don't want to have to fight those guys again. I want them done with, and I like the health I just got. Okay, let's see if there's any level 3 stuff that was in here that I wasn't able to get before, and it is. Thank you. Okay. Alright, we're gonna go in there. But before I go in there, let me see what I can gather from over here. That's cool. Alright, that's cool. Okay. These are too many weapons that they give me all at one time. Bullets and all kind of stuff. Okay, health as well. So we about to have a fight. I'm gonna go ahead and save so I don't have to pick these things back up again if I get beat down. So everything will be there. Okay. What's back here? Like my setup. Doing a lot of saving right now, but when I get beat down, I like what I got right now. If I want to change the way I got it set, I could. But something is coming, something big.
Error. Blast doors obstructed. Please contact a repair technician.
Still can't reach the Valor. What's happening with the antenna?
It's blocked by... it's the Leviathan. It must have snagged on the comms array after we spaced it. It's not coming off without a fight.
Isaac, there's no time.
There is if I use the ADS cannons. Manual targeting like before. I can shoot it right off the hull. I got this. You focus on the Valor.
Will do.
Of course. Of course. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. You know what? Just to make sure I don't have to go through that whole speech again. Yes, I'm gonna save again. So all I gotta do after he, you know, beat me down is I can go back and fight him until I beat him. Now I'll probably only show you the first time I fight him when he beats me, and then the last take.
Thank you.
targeting enabled.
Oh gosh. Okay. I kinda got an idea what to do.
Entering vacuum. Entering zero gravity.
Come on. Come on. Come on, man. Woo! Jeez. That was disgusting and annoying. And it was kind of challenging. But once you get the hang of it, know what to do, it's okay. Alright. But I ain't got no health. So after the next load of crap that happens once I do this,
Finally! USM Valor, this is Kendra Daniels on the USG Ishimura. Do not open the escape pod. Repeat, do not open that escape pod. Do you read?
Daniels, what happened? Something shook the whole crew deck. What hit us? An asteroid?
Those things got onto the Valor, a rescue ship. They found your escape pod, and the one that used to be Ken. It.
God damn it!
The Valor scrap. By the time another ship hears the SOS beacon, we'll all be dead.
No, that's what I was telling you. I found an executive shuttle on the crew deck, intact.
And the log says that shuttle's missing its singularity core. It can't get us home.
Wait, maybe it can. If the Valor's singularity core is okay, I could salvage it, install it on that shuttle. We're fucking out of here.
Where's the Valor now?
It's near comms.
Keep us stable. Isaac, I'll grab a suit and EVA onto the Valor. Meet me there. We'll find that core together. Let CEC clean up their own mess. I'm saving what I can.
Of course I gotta go out there. Where am I going? Come on, thing. Hurry up and get over there.
Isaac, I'm on board. The Valor's trashed, but I can make it to the bridge. The hell was that?
Exiting zero gravity.
Exiting vacuum.
Well, so guess I'll do this, and then once I get this thing here, the next issue gonna come up. This is gonna be a continual crap show.
Isaac, we have a problem. The Valor's carrying a 12 megaton warhead. The crash hit the torpedo bay hard. I need you to handle that nuke right away, before something sets it off.
Handle 12 megatons? You know I'm not a nuclear engineer, right?
I don't need you to be. Just stabilize the warhead and eject it away from the Ishimura.
Christ damn it.
No one trained you to carve up monsters with a plasma cutter either. You haven't let us down yet.
Okay, all this is nice stuff, but I need some health. All that time I was sitting there getting my butt whipped by that thing. I was sitting there thinking I ain't had no health. And in fact, I did have a health pack. Okay. What's up with all this health packs they're giving me now? If that thing can be fixed, I mean beat. Dude, I thought that thing couldn't be beat. Oh, wait a minute. Is that going there?
Commander Cadigan, to all hands. We have been boarded by hostile forces. Hostiles are aliens. Repeat, alien and extremely dangerous. All personnel, to arms. Fire at will!
What's going on? What? What's the problem? What the heck? Where is it? Ah, shoot. Jeez Louise. Now I'm out of these nodes. that's something that's definitely gonna help you with those, not those, but you know, those things that slow those things down. They'll definitely help with those.
Mr. Clark? Hello? I must speak with you.
Who is this?
Dr. Terrence Kine, the Ishimura's chief science officer. I studied the marker for the church.
I'm done talking to unitologists.
But the planet won't rest until the marker is returned. You can't leave.
Watch me.
Caution. Radiation hazard. Caution. Radiation hazard.
That's not the way to go.
Warhead unstable. Contain all explosive materials. Warhead unstable. Contain all explosive materials. Warhead unstable. Contain all explosive materials.
Doesn't add
what's
up.
Next?
If the Valor was just on patrol, why bring a nuke? And if they had a target, what's out here except us?
Yeah, I know. I'm downloading a munitions report right now. I'll clear your route to the engine room. Grab that singularity core and let's get out of here.
Oh, come on. Okay. Can't open those. Ah, come on. Yo, I'm gonna just save for now, guys. Cause it's a lot of crazy stuff I'm having a hard time keep up with. Yeah, ladies and gentlemen, I'm gonna just call it quits for this episode. Cause this is just a bit too much for right now. I have to, you know, I'll just finish this on the next episode. I have to go to that room and all this stuff here.
Dead. You know that. I know my own fucking corporal. Jen, come in.
Why am I stuck? Okay, so. Yeah, ladies and gentlemen, that was some booty stuff right there. That was straight up foolishness. So, yeah. I'm gonna call it.